one thing you can improve this week in your relationship is, you go first.
Okay. Being more aware and present when Sarah is sharing to just be heard or when she's sharing to need guidance or insight through a challenge. So in short, really bringing this question to myself when you're going through a challenge, am I listening or am I solving? And even not only asking myself, but if I'm not clear, asking you.
Got it. That's good. For me, I said my mood and my attitude is literally.
That's funny. One thing you can improve on your relationship is my mood and my attitude.
My mood and my attitude. Because I have been a little bit of a negative Nancy lately. Usually I'm very optimistic and happy, but that's not been the case. And I want to be vulnerable when I feel I need to be vulnerable. Mm-hmm. But I also don't want like things that are coming up and disappointments from business and all the things that I'm doing at the moment to affect who I am at the core. And I'm dealing with so many things from my own business, from like launching this, like the journal, that I feel like sometimes I let outside forces change the way I feel and the way like I operate. So I want to be more mindful of that. And if I'm letting my business affect how I feel, then that is also affecting my relationship.
Yeah. So.